I'm privileged to be with you this morning for the launch of the Thailand Clinic. And looking at what we are talking about here, probably, we just want to say that this is what we need in this country, not only for the benefit of the youth, but for the growth of our country. Development doesn't come with a lot of importation, a lot of export of jobs, a lot of free goods, but actually innovation, and this is linked to talent. The nurturing of this talent that we have are actually the best drivers of the economy, so that we can be able to grow our own products and man our own production enterprises, and also be able to use the resources that we do have so that we can be able to grow the economy of this country and expand the opportunities that we have for the youth, and at the same time be able to generate something for the government to be able to execute its mandate with. There is no country that has ever grown with the high dependency on the government to provide. The government thrives on what the private investor gives back for it to be able to provide for the goods for public consumption. The government is a facilitator. And by nurturing the talent, then we are able to ensure that we have innovators who can be able to put us to the next level. Take advantage of what you can do best and grow yourself, and in the process of growing yourself, you will grow this economy. We need more, and I want to thank Professor Humphrey. You said that we have 6 machines out of the 17 that are in the country, and think as a true son of this country, that's wonderful that you have been able really to engineer something that is able to detect and nurture the talents that we have. And also guide us as we are pushing, because our current education system that we are trying to change is geared towards taking a child to school so that they graduate to become employees of somebody. Nobody is thinking about employment creation from the private sector. Delay that burden cannot be borne by a shrinking economy. It can't be borne wholly by the government. So it is a challenge to us, even as we are in this forum, even as we are sitting where we are, even as you are outside there discussing with the youth, and they ask what the government is doing for them. Yes, the government is busy developing infrastructure. The government is busy setting systems for takeoff, but the driver for takeoff are the citizens. The driver for takeoff is not the analogs, probably, and say that we are at our ages, but the digital ones in the name of our youth. Does that be digital and sharing and discussing in WhatsApp and other social media, but also be digital in terms of innovations and all that? This is what will make us rise. This will establish our dominance. And I can say without fear of any contradiction that we are ahead in the region, but others are also struggling to come up. Greece came through to check the opportunities available world over. by being digital, do you care about the digital, I mean the online training or trading and business outsourcing, that we can link our economy with the world through our digital expertise? These are some of the things that we really need to tell our youth to us so that they can help us grow this economy and also take advantage of the digital world, also to get something out of it. I don't want to take a lot of time, but I want to challenge each and every one of us. What we are doing here today should not be left in this world, in this hall. Let's take advantage. The much that we are able to gather here, we move with it, and also bring on board many more who have not been able to be here today. With those few remarks, I want to declare this session officially open. Thank you very much.